Okay, the Jola drumming. So I want you to understand a little thing that goes on when you play the Bugara drums. You have to do what we call find one simple canal, which is the pattern or the basic rhythm where you go from and come back to all the time. And now what we call the embellishment in Jola, we call it kapaju. So you do the canal and then kapaju. Let's say the canal is gonna be two drums, a beat of two drums that you're gonna do. You're gonna go from there and come back to it and do the kapaju embellishments all the time. Now, we can choose anything. Right now, I'm thinking of only these two drums. Or I can go. Why does it have to be this way now? It's because we have that pulse. The Jola pulse is like that. Kidding. Kidding. If I lose it, I'm going to keep doing this pulse. Kidding. Kidding. So. Kapaju is when you do all the embellishment. I'm doing it without kapaju. Now let me do the kapaju, the embellishment. Different canal. So canal, as I said, is the basic rhythm part that you stay on all the time, going from and coming back to. Okay, we did the before. That's what we did for before. Like meaning the rhythm I played before came from this canal from and to. Now we're gonna do a different one. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's one. You're gonna come back to dun dun all the time.